only at the Indianapolis
Zoo.
Hello, everyone. I'm Tony. I'm here at Oceans today, and I'm one of the aquarists here on Indianapolis Zoo. And today we are feeding our green moray eels. They look green, but their skin is actually a very dark brown. And what gives them that green color is that they have a mucus on the outside, which gives them that green. And the purpose of that is for them to get into tight areas like you see here. They're always in a hole because they aren't the greatest and fastest swimmers. So they hide in their holes during the day so that predators aren't able to get to them. And then they come out at night, and they're more night foragers. So we have three eels in our tank. We have Skinny, Mr. Clean, and we also have Rocky. And while you're looking through the glass, Rocky and Mr. Clean are to the right. Rocky is usually further back in the tank. He's our biggest one in there. And Mr. Clean is usually more towards the glass. Mr. Clean is called Mr. Clean because he has a very clean face. And Skinny is almost always on the left side of the tank if you're looking through the glass. But the reason why we call him Skinny is because he's the smallest and the skinniest eel in the tank. So today you're seeing that we are trying to feed them mackerel and squid. Mackerel is their main fish that we'll give them, and squid is just kind of like a little bit of chocolate for them in human terms. So today, as you're seeing, the eels weren't really interested in the food, but that's okay because they can go weeks at a time without eating. So even though they didn't eat today, they might eat when we feed them again in 2 or 3 days. Because when we are feeding them, you might see the teeth on the outside, but there's actually another set of jaws on the inside. So on the outside, they grab the fish. And then there's a second set of jaws. As soon as they open their mouth all the way, the second set of jaws comes out and brings the fish in. I want to thank everyone for coming topside with us and feeding our green moray eels today. And we're looking forward to seeing you again soon.